staan as who are you, that during that protracted and painful crisis, the great majority of the Greek people never approved of that treacherous policy. The good opinion of your great empire is a precious asset for the Greek people. Ever since their resuscitation to a free political existence, the Greeks have looked for guidance to the great and splendid lessons which English political life offers. Personal liberty will that order which ensures progress. All the Greek statesmen worthy of the name have been unanimous in their belief that the edifice which has been reared by the British people, known as the British Empire or the British Commonwealth, is the grandest political creation in the life of man. It is an edifice which, in its noblest aspects, presents to us the instance of a man now active in the very center of British government, who, but a few years ago, was a heroic adversary of the British Empire, but who, thanks to a magnanimous and wise policy, has become one of the foremost guiding minds of that empire. It is an edifice which, while holding the mastery of the sea, not only has never abused that power for selfish ends, but has brought security and civilization to the farthest ends of the earth, has developed the means of communication, has multiplied the value of the lands to their health, and has dealt fairly with its own competitors, so fairly as even to leave that policy open to the criticism of many English economists. When Germany provoked this war, the democracy of the entire world started inquiring eyes as to what would be the attitude of England, and a sigh of relief was breathed by all when they were assured that German aggression would be stopped by British resistance. From that moment, no one doubted that this German adventure was doomed. The conviction that the German dream was vain rested not only on the knowledge that the natural resources of the British Empire were inexhaustible and its powers of organization great, but especially on the recollection that the inflexible will and the unbending character of the British people had always secured success and would now again prove the key factor of defense.